September 23rd from 4 p.m. to 7 p.m., there'll be a festival of wine, food, and music, featuring wine tasting, catered hors d'oeuvres, and music from Serenade Chamber Choir. The event takes place at Beresford Recreation Center, 2720 Alameda de las Fulgas, San Mateo. $40 admission. For details, call 650-574-6210. The community calendar is produced by members of the First Voice Apprenticeship Program. Send your listing at least 3 weeks in advance to KPFA, Box 51, 1929, Martin Luther King Jr. Way, in Berkeley, California, 94704. Email us at calendar@kpfa.org. Tell us if your event is wheelchair accessible. To hear this calendar again, call 510-848-6767, extension 621. This calendar is also online at kpfa.org.
You're listening to KPFA, KPFB in Berkeley, and KFCF in Fresno. On the web at kpfa.org. It's 7 o'clock. Up next, Full Circle. Stay with us.
Full circle, yes, we rotate 360 degrees. Ha ha, 360 degrees. Ha ha, 360 degrees. Ha ha.
Good evening, good people, and welcome to Full Circle, your current affairs radio magazine, produced by apprentices of the First Voice Media Apprenticeship Program. Tonight, we have a special show for you. We'll be sharing some of the music we enjoy, and hopefully you will too. On the mics, you have Suleiman, Neil, and our special guest host, recent graduate Aquila, with the special guest, Boots Riley. Tonight, we're going to share our music with you. We'll be right back with Neil.
Hello, listening audience. This is Neil, and we're bringing you a special show tonight where we're going to present some music to you. And tonight, the title of my segment is called Women with Phenomenal Voices Gone Far Too Soon. And the first artist that I'm going to present to you is Minnie Riperton. Minnie Riperton was born Julia Riperton, and she was born in Chicago on November 8th, 1947, and died on July 12th, 1975, of cancer in Los Angeles. And from her album titled Les Fleurs, the Minnie Riperton anthology, and the first tune I'm going to bring to you, I have it listed as I have Lovin' You for the first tune. So here we go.
All I want.
That was the wonderful Minnie Riperton. Minnie has a voice that I've never heard from anyone else. It's just a wonderful voice. And if you listen to it and notice the background music, she's one of the first that started doing her own background. And in the next tune as well, you'll hear a lot of her voice in the background, just wailing away. A wonderful voice. Now, that tune I'm going to bring to you, and that one is called Every Time He Comes Around. Was Minnie Riperton again. I didn't want to end it. I wanted you to get every little drop of her voice. She takes it all the way up into the rafters. What a wonderful voice. Mariah Carey somewhat tries to pattern herself after Minnie. She fell in love with her when she first heard her back when I think she was 8 years old or something like that. But you can't help but to love that wonderful voice. And that was not instrumental. That was all her. I really miss my lady Minnie. And by the way, if you've caught Saturday Night Live for the past few years, her daughter, Maya Rudolph, that is her daughter, funny daughter. Maya plays was on that, and she's been doing movies as well. But now I'm going to bring you another artist by the name of Phyllis Hyman, another very sultry, wonderful voice. Phyllis Hyman was born in Philadelphia on July 6th, 1949, and she died by suicide on June 30th, 1995. And I'm going to play her title song on her title album called You Know How to Love Me, and that is the title of the album as well. So here we go with Phyllis Hyman, You Know How to Love Me.
Like a haunting melody.
That was a wonderful Phyllis Hyman. You know how to love me. Now I'm going to give you a last tune of hers. One of these days I'm planning on doing a show where I can bring you a lot, maybe the whole show of some of these fantastic voices. But I guess I won't be allowed to do all women. I'll have to add some of these men in there, like Donny Hathaway or Marvin Gaye, all these other folks, wonderful artists as well. But anyway, after I finish this piece, which is called But I Love You by Phyllis Hyman, we will have Aquila and Boots Riley. And I hope you enjoy this last tune. So here we go with Phyllis Hyman.
Chubb Studios, where we recorded the new Coup album. Sorry to bother you. Gallegos produced this album, and it took a lot of hard work and a lot of time, but we had a lot of fun. We got to play with a lot of audio gadgetry, old and new. Hot, wild, baby, when we put it together. We got guest appearances on this album from Das Racist, Killer Mike, Anti-Tie Flag, Panther, Jolie Holland, Vernon Reed, Joe Henry, and Gabby Lolly.
But it's no good if nobody knows about it. That's why we got to get out there and tour.
A lot of people ask why we're not in your city, why we haven't come to your town or whatever, why we don't come more often. Because this is our vehicle. This won't get very many places. It also costs a lot of money because we got to stay someplace. Here's the thing. We want to get a bus.
So, this is the bus we want to buy. It's a Van Hool bus. It has a lot of storage space. It's an 88. And it checks out good with the mechanic. It has a lot of seats in here, but we're going to get rid of those and put some bunks. We're going to build it out.
The bus will have bunks on it. We'll be able to play a lot more places because we'll be saving the funds. We plan to beat the pavement all over the U.S., Canada, and bring it to you. You want us in your town, help us get this bus.
When we travel by van, we end up traveling all day and getting to the show or the town right before the show. But when we travel by bus, we can travel at night, wake up there in the morning, and then connect with local organizers in that town and use our music to help with their campaigns. When you come see the crew, you're going to see Benai Rebel Front on guitar, Hassan Hurd on the drums, JJ Jungle on bass, Silky singing, LJ Holloman on keys, and me.
Welcome back to Full Circle. And that the clip you just heard was a bus tour promo from Boots Riley featuring the political hip-hop group The Coup. And we have this awesome hip-hop activist Boots Riley here in the studio tonight to talk about his upcoming bus tour and the promotion of his new album, Sorry to Bother You. Hey, Boots, thanks for stopping by.
What's happening? Thanks for having me.
No problem. Tell us a little more about this campaign to buy a bus tour, and the tour bus.
Yeah.
And have you reached this goal?
So our goal was $30,000, and we've got to that goal so far. And but here's the, let me explain the whole thing. Is that we are trying to get a tour bus and build out the inside so that it saves us money when we're on the road. We don't have to get hotels and we can do more shows. And also so that we can travel at night and be places in the daytime and interact with the communities, where we're at now. How we raised this money was that, people went on our Kickstarter campaign page and they have been pre-ordering the album, buying T-shirts, posters, and I also have a book coming out of lyrics, so people have been pre-ordering that. And then some people have been paying for other things, like you can go on there and get backstage passes to a show. You can also pay, you know, give a larger donation and have dinner with me or whatever. And so these are just ways to raise money for this. Now, we've reached the actual goal of $30,000. However, there's some expenses that come with that. I have to buy in order to be selling the CD on the site. I'm buying it wholesale from the label because we are on a label and they're selling it wholesale to me. So there's some expenses that come. So what we're trying to do is in order to have enough money to actually build it out on the inside in all the ways we need to, we have 8 more days left on the campaign, and we're trying to get the word out so that we can get people to go on there and pre-order the album or get any of the other premiums, so that we can, you know, we can build the bunks and the places to for us to cook food and things like that.
Right, right.
You can also on there, there's levels where you could, you know, get together with some folks and get a house party from The Coup. And this is there's a whole bunch of things that you could do on there. So we're hoping people go on there. It's on Kickstarter.com and look up a tour bus for the coup, and you'll see the ways to donate on there. Or it's not really donation. It is, you know, somewhat of a donation, but, you know, we're not asking just for donations. We're giving you something in return.
That's great. I always like something like that. So the song that was also embedded in that promo was one of your songs, right?
Yeah, the Magic new album. Yeah.
Okay, tell us a little bit about that.
And so that's also, you know, ties into we want to promote this album, so that's why we want to get this buzz so we can get out there and let it be known. But off the new album is called Sorry to Bother You, and the first song we released off of it is called The Magic Clap. And the concept behind it is kind of like the magic clap is this imaginary sound that happens when thought turns into action, when people take that, when there's the quantitative to qualitative leap of everything happening and all the thoughts that you've had about the system needing to change. When that turns into you actually taking action to change the system, then that's what it's talking about, the magic clap. The last line of the song is, when we slap back, that's the magic clap. Mm-hmm. So that's, you know, the feeling and the idea behind the song.
That's awesome. So you've been creating music for years as an artist and an activist. That's a whole new category. Is that a whole new category, and does it tie hand in hand?
Well, for me, it ties hand in hand because, you know, music and art is about passion, and it's about, and hopefully people are able to free themselves up to live their life with passion. And if you're passionate about social change, hopefully you're able to join up with some other folks that are passionate about social change. So it's all hand in hand. The reason that I make music is coming from being an organizer, but also it's the thing, it's my artistic motivation. You know, like if you are disconnected from the world, it's hard to make art, you know. It's all about, my art is about people connecting with each other and engaging with the world.
Right. So I've wanted to interview you since I saw you on the mic speaking your truth during the Occupy Oakland movements. And I was thinking, you know, this dude has something to say. His afro is so tight. And, I really was really interested. And also, Pam the Funkstress is one of my favorite DJs.
Yeah.
So, and it's been a year since the Occupy movement took place. September 17th will be the anniversary. What events will be happening, if you know of, and as they celebrate accomplishments and other things they want to do? And how were you involved?
So lately I haven't been as involved just because I've been trying to get everything together for this album. But I've been involved. I was involved in a few of the campaigns. One was the original general strike campaign that ended up happening on November 2nd. So I was involved in that, and the port shutdown that happened there, and then the December 12th port shutdown, and I was also. I was involved in various things that went on after that, a campaign to get a fast food workers union that's still trying to get off the ground. But what's happening with September 17th? There are a number of things planned, but I'm not the person to talk to about that. Hopefully you can get some folks on there, but Occupy Oakland. .org is the place to go to see the listing of everything that's happening on there.
Awesome. So, Boots, in this song, this next song that I think is just really awesome, Land of 7 Billion Dances, you focus on Occupy Oakland, turf dancing, and an array of images that's unique to Oakland. Tell us a little bit about that song, and then we're going to also play it.
Okay. Well, the video has all those focuses. The song, you know, it's called Land of 7 Billion Dances. There's 7 billion people on the planet. We all have our own dance that we're doing, but, you know, when we dance together, it's a movement. So that's like the idea behind it. It's a groove that is a hard groove. and it's talking about a lot of the same things that I'm always talking about. But the concept of the video was having these young dancers that are all around making. Actually, they're known all over the world. I go to France, they know the Turf Fiends. You know, Ladia Yates, who's on there, she's doing amazing things. And these were dancers that I wanted to get involved in the video. So, you know, I told Yak Films that I wanted these particular dancers, and they got in touch with them for me, and we, you know, went from there.
That's great. All right. So tell people how they can contribute to your campaign and how they can continue to help you throughout the movement.
Okay. Go to Kickstarter.com and look and type in tour bus, the coup, and you know, look on there and get you can even get on there. You can get pay $10 and have me leave an outgoing voicemail on your thing. You can pay $5 and have me, you know, write something good about you on a bathroom wall. Pay $7 and you get me to write something bad about your enemy on a bathroom wall. You know, you can do all those things. That's how you can go. You know, you could also go to the Facebook page for the coup. And if you forget all this, and then, you know, you'll be able to find your way to the
Okay, and we can help him out, too. Anything else you want to say?
No, thank you for having me on here. And, you know, it's a pleasure to be on KPFA. And you guys are, you know, tying in with the community and letting folks have a voice out here.
So. And we like you, too, Boots. We like you, too.
All right.
All right, now let's hear Land of 7 Billion Dances featuring Boots and the Coup.
Thank you, Aquila, and thank you, Boots, and We are happy to see her, to see you here. And I am Suleiman Sharif, and I'm coming from Morocco. And tonight I'm playing a North African music, and it's very interesting music. And I'm starting with the artist, his name Nu'mal Lahlou, and he's playing his song Bladi Yazin El Bildan. This is like he's talking about the beauty of Morocco.
Oh,
That was the king of the Rai, Shab Khaled. And I know, like, he's very famous in America and been here too many times. And a lot of people like him because he's by his song and his voice. And right now I'm playing a guy, his new artist, and his name Ahmed Allah Rawisha. And he's the son of his dad's name, Arwisha, and he's very new, but he has a good voice and he playing very good with a special instrument. And the song for tonight is Yanas, that mean all the people.
Thank you. حن علينا صار 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 طابوا الشفر صار 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 طابوا الشفر
علاش
انت غضبان لأن قلبي حيران
علاش انت
حيران لأن كثر الأحزان
علاش انت
غضبان لأن قلبي حيران
علاش انت
حيران لأن كثر الأحزان شلاي بكي يا أمي زعبان يا بابا بحالي ما فرحان بحالي ما فرحان بحالي ما فرحان ماشي مالك انت بجنانة وادعي وصبر وادعي للرحمن.
It was the son of Ruisha, Ahmed Allah Ruisha, and now we are playing the Shab Bilal by his song Kainu Kain. The Shab Bilal is very famous in Europe and is very famous in North Africa, and I like his song because always he talk about like social thing and how people can solve the problems more easy.
I'm
الحرب الغايب غلوب زي الروح غالب هو هاك الخيص سايب كاين وكاين كاين وكاين كاين اللي يشوف ما يهضر ما يدخل روحه ما يحصل يولد الناس وخصل ويهضر صاحبي جمل كاين وكاين كاين وكاين كاين وكاين كاين الهيام بزاف البيين كاين وكاين الغالي وكاين
That brings us to the end of tonight's show. Tune in next week to Full Circle at 7 o'clock p.m. And it's right here on KPFA 94.1 FM. And our website is www.kpfaapprentice.org. And you can also check out our archive shows as well on www.kpfa.org. And special thanks to our production and technical interns from KPFA Group 37. And we're called Yobasta.
Our executive producer is Miss M. Our technical director is Frank Sterling. Joy Moore is our production consultant. Our intro music is produced by Source of Labor. Our outro music is produced by B. Thunder. If you have any question or topic for future shows, give us a call at 510-848-6767, extension 235, or send us an email to fullcircle@kpfa.org. We would love your feedback. Please let us know what you think. We've been your host, Suleiman.
And Neil.
Thank you for joining us tonight for Full Circle. Stay tuned for La Onda Bajita.
Mamaru.
You are the queen of the little red, white, and blue.
Hey, are you a woman? Do you have some stories to tell? Do you speak permaculture? Well then, you are invited to attend the 3rd West Coast Women's Permaculture Gathering. This biannual event is a benefit for the Women's Permaculture Institute, providing locals and travelers an opportunity to commingle, converse, and cohabitate for 3 days during September 20th through the 23rd near Ashland, Oregon. Come on! Join Starhawk, Vicki Robin, and Marisha Arbuck, among others, for 3 days of inspiring permaculture-infused relaxation. See the complete schedule of events and speakers at www.westcoastwomenspc.weebly.com. Oh, please, add your voice to this parade. We're going to be a lot of fun.
You're listening to 94.1 KPFA in Berkeley, 89.3 KPFB in Berkeley, and 88.1 KFCF in Fresno, and online at kpfa.org. Up next, La Onda Bajita.
Yo soy José Alacrán Gutiérrez con La Onda Bajita's